a 1-800 number and a customer service hotline can invoke a lot of feelings in all of us. Let's try to take a deep breath and talk about the three things you can do to make the most of that customer service call. Starting off, always ask the name of the customer service rep. Personalize the experience, say their name throughout the conversation, and make sure you know their name so you can record that. As you're talking through the conversation, you're using their name, at the end of the call, ask for a reference number, ask for a confirmation number, ask for something that makes the call trackable and or recordable with that company. The last thing you can do is use technology to your advantage. Leverage that conversation and make sure your memory is enhanced by using a voice memo. Text it to yourself or email yourself the customer service rep's name, the confirmation number, or any identifiable information, and record that and document it. Because more than likely, if you're taking time out of your day to call a 1-800 number and to ask for information, it's probably information that's important and probably information that you may need. So make sure that you can use that technology and reference it at any time.